Over the past year, we've been closely following the COVID-19 vaccines. This includes their development, testing, and scientific guidance from the Centers of Disease Control and Prevention and the Food and Drug Administration. My name is Anita Desikin, and I'm a researcher with the Union of Concerned Scientists. My background is in public health.
I'm Casey Coleman, and I'm also a researcher at UCS. In this video, we'll answer some of the most common questions we've been hearing about the COVID-19 vaccines, starting with the most frequently asked. Are the vaccines safe?
Vaccine trials, or the period of time where the drug is tested for safety and effectiveness, are held to an especially high standard. This is in part because they're administered to so many different types of people.
Much like the chickenpox vaccine was thoroughly tested for safety, so too was the COVID-19 vaccine. Doctors, scientists, and public health experts advising the FDA reviewed the data from clinical trials and verified that participants were not only kept safe during the process, but also protected from COVID-19.
By the time you are offered the vaccine, millions of people from around the world will have already safely taken it. That's including people of all genders, races, age groups, and underlying health conditions, like folks with diabetes. COVID-19 vaccines help our body develop defenses, or immunity, to the virus that causes COVID-19 without us having to get the illness. For more in-depth information on the differences between the vaccines currently available, you can check out the CDC's website.
Will I have to pay for the vaccine when it becomes available? The federal government is offering all residents of the United States a COVID-19 vaccine at no cost, no matter your immigration or insurance status. Vaccine providers may charge an administration fee, which can be reimbursed by your insurance company or a government relief fund.
Can I still spread COVID-19 after getting the vaccine?
This is an open question. Even individuals who have been vaccinated should continue practicing good hygiene and social distancing practices. While a COVID-19 vaccine is very good at preventing the virus from getting you sick, it doesn't prevent the virus from entering your body.
A vaccinated person can still have a small amount of the virus in their nose, mouth, and other parts of their body.
But evidence is building that the COVID-19 vaccines are probably effective in stopping the spread of the virus.
Health experts still stress the importance of mask wearing while in public, even after getting vaccinated. If we all continue to mask up, we can end this pandemic more quickly.
If I already had COVID-19, should I get the vaccine? Yes, you should be vaccinated regardless of whether you've already had the disease.
While there is some evidence that recovered COVID-19 patients are less susceptible to getting the disease again, experts don't know how long that immunity will last, or how variable it is from person to person. If you've already been infected and have recovered, talk to your doctor about whether you should take the vaccine. For more information on when the vaccine will become available near you, visit your state or county public health website. If you have friends or family with questions about the vaccine, please share this video. And if you'd like to learn more, visit cdc.gov.